President Charlotte Randolph. They went to Fourchon Beach to inspect efforts to contain this tragic accident, as well as see some of the impact the spill has already had.
A beach like Port Fourchon, that gives you a sense of what extraordinary efforts are being made at the local level.
Mine sand protects Port Fourchon, which services 90% of the oil and gas operations in the Gulf of Mexico.